IPL 2023 point table after all matches. In 10th position, Sunrisers Hyderabad with 8 points. In 9th position, Delhi Capitals with 10 points. In 8th position, Punjab Kings with 12 points. In 7th position, Kolkata Knight Riders with 12 points. In 6th position, Royal Challengers Bangalore with 14 points. In 5th position, Rajasthan Royals with 14 points. In 4th position, Mumbai Indians with 16 points. In 3rd position, Lucknow Super Giants with 17 points. In 2nd position, Chennai Super Kings with 17 points. In 1st position, Gujarat Titans with 20 points. Gujarat Titans, Chennai Super Kings, Lucknow Super Giants and Mumbai Indians qualified for the playoff of IPL 2023. Qualifier 1 will be played on May 23rd at 7:30 p.m. between Gujarat Titans vs Chennai Super Kings, and the eliminator will be played on 24th May 7:30 p.m. between Lucknow Super Giants vs Mumbai Indians. Qualifier 2 will be played on 26th May 7:30 p.m. between qualifier losers and eliminator winners, and the final will be played on 28th May 7:30 p.m. between qualifier 1 winners and qualifier 2 winners.